Huh?
Go, Dominic.
Okay, yes, I went to Iceland to prove that I've got ice cubes for in 5 minutes' time. And apparently it's going to be colder than my previous one, so here it goes. Ooh, look at that! Look at that! And it cost 89p, just a bag of ice in Iceland.
Right. Ooh. Are you going to talk for a couple of minutes while it begins to melt and make it cold?
Yeah, I think it's going to be quite cold. We'll be back in a short moment. Okay, thank you.
Okay, I'm going to pause this.
No, you can't pause.
Anyway. Can you not pause? It's starting to melt. Okay, it's getting cold. Okay, I'm getting in trouble for doing this, but look, some of it looks like little rainbows in the ice cubes. Make Dominic sparkly clean. Look, see, rainbows. Just proving that it's having time to melt.
A minute.
Right, Dad, Dominic's dad is going to test it to see, is it ready yet? It's been about 2 minutes.
Well, it's cold enough.
Is it freezing cold?
Yeah, well, it'd be freezing cold to him.
Little naked boy. Jamie! Come here!
I think you need to sit down, Dominic.
Do I now?
Yes.
Yeah, go sit down, Dominic.
I think you need to sit down.
Oh, God, here we go.
Jamie! Okay. Go and sit down, Dominic. Be a good boy and do what we're told.
Close because you have to go behind it.
Yeah. It's had about 3 minutes to melt now. That's a little bit broken, that chair. It's melting away, it's doing its job. You can hardly see the ice now, it's so melted into it. Jamie, go and stand next to him.
No.
Go on.
No.
Go on.
Right, you ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Brace yourself. Well, I mean, brace yourself.
Ah! Oh! That's gone in reverse. Oh! Oh!
You wet yourself, Dominic.
Jamie, go and put the last ice cubes down his bum.
Whoa! That was surely cold enough.
There's ice cubes. Put the ice cubes on him.
Next door.
Bye-bye.
That just hit someone.
Anyway, yeah, I'll go have a shower now for my second done of a day. Woo! That's surely cold. Oh!
That's cold enough.
Stop loving me! yeah. Stop. I'm coming.